Okay, cool. Here we go. Log in. Come on. Yo, what's up, dudes? I'm at Surf City Comic Convention here in Capitola, California. I'm trying to get my chat thing to work. For some reason, it doesn't want to do it. Getting a lot of old messages here. Anyway, they got all sorts of toys here, all sorts of stuff. All right, says we're live. We'll walk around here. We'll look at some cool stuff. Trying to get this thing to work. Let's just walk around while we do that. Look at some things here. What is that? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, it's still not working. Wants to work. It says waiting. Oh, well. Woody Woodpecker's gonna drive me nuts. Here we go, chat connected, it says. Ho.
Johnny Bean says ho.
Hi, how are you?
Good,
and yourself? Good. There we go. Alright. Say hi.
Johnny Bean says hi.
There we go, now it's working. Cool. Alright, so we're just going to walk around. We're just going to look at some stuff here. They got all sorts of vintage toys. If you like Ghostbusters, they got all the Ghostbusters stuff here. Yeah, let's just... this ain't bad. Let's just go from like booth to booth, I guess. Just look at some stuff here. Look at that. Oh, that's creepy. You got the Mike Myers. Mike Myers stuff. Got all these things. Yeah, if you're into this stuff, it's pretty cool. Comic books. Comic book stuff.
Yeah, he has like a little droplet thing in here. You just put a little bit of water in. It's really fun. Yeah. Yeah, we're called graffiti toys, so we like to custom paint on other toys. And then we're also artists, so we like to do murals. So you'll see some paintings, and then we also have our clothing as well. So some vintage pieces, and then our screen printing stuff.
Thank you.
How you doing, sir?
How are you doing?
Good, thank you.
Good. Did you make these?
Yeah, so me and my buddy, we custom paint. We're artists, so all the pieces you'll see are all custom weathered and painted. Not all of them, but like for example, like the Godzilla, he doesn't come like that usually, you know? He's just all black, and then we'll put some tones to him to make him look a little bit more realistic. And like the same for like these ones here, like, you know, most of them, they're all like very clean and clear plastic, so we like to battle damage them.
Very cool. Very cool, man. Do you have a website?
We have an Instagram.
Instagram?
It's graffiti toys _. And then on there you'll see like some of the toys that we have. But in the next couple of months, our studio that we do all our work will be open to the public, so people can come and check out our shelves.
Oh, cool. What's your Instagram again?
Graffiti toys _.
Graffiti toys _. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. Cool. Yeah, I like the what's that? The ad app?
Yeah.
Is that what that is? Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah, I got the tribute to Layla there. And then they have a smaller one too, and they all have custom graffiti on all of them.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Is that one of the original toys?
Yeah, this is an original.
I had one of those when I was a kid. Yeah. I remember those.
So, yeah, you know, we like to make our own graffiti world, you know, and imagine graffiti happening, you know, a lifetime after these machines, you know.
Oh, yeah. Very cool.
But yeah, like, for example, like, you know, we'll do airbrush, weathering, graffiti markers, spray paint. We'll even torch them and burn them.
I used to do that when I was a kid.
Oh, yeah.
But you would just, you know, you'd put firecrackers in them and blow them up
and
stuff.
Yeah, yeah. That's fun, too. We were thinking about doing that, too.
Fun. But now it's art.
Now it's art.
Cool. All right. Awesome. Thank you, man. Graffiti Toys _. Check them out on Instagram. Pretty cool. Yeah, a lot of detail in there. Very cool. Very cool stuff. Let's see. You got some toys. All Simpsons series in the box. Look at that. If you like the Simpsons, this guy has all the Simpsons stuff.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good, thanks.
Good. Big Simpsons fan?
Nope, hate him. Let's ask Homer. Wait, there's Homer right here.
Oh, cool. Cool. Oh, no, you got the Mel C. Spice Girl.
The Ginger's the one that's missing. She got eaten by my dog years ago, like more than a decade ago.
I think I had that one. I think my dog ate that one, too.
I don't know how many toys my dogs, my old dogs, I should say, how much money they cost.
Wow. Yeah, I actually met her years ago.
Did you?
She played a solo show in San Francisco in like 2000. And I went it was a great show.
I used to be the West Coast production company for Virgin Records, so I'm filming everybody,
cool.
Photo shoots, live concert shoots and everything. So I've met so many people. And I used to go out on tour. Do you know a band, The Offspring?
Yeah.
So I used to do all their videos. And now the
original drummer. Do you know the drummer?
I fucking hate that guy.
He's like a doctor or something now.
Dr. Dick.
Right?
I almost beat him up on tour.
Oh my gosh. He's a doctor, yeah.
Yeah, you know what? A lot of punk rockers, you know, are professors. Everyone's teaching. You go back and everyone thinks it's just fuck this, fuck that. But you look at Greg Graffin, the singer of Bad Religion. He's a zoologist professor at Columbia. You know, highly intelligent. So there's a lot of the old school punk rockers that are teachers, professors, and stuff. So, so that's kind of the fun little trivia that I get to tell people when, they're like, oh, it's just noise. And it's like, really not noise. I mean, it is, but it's good stuff. Good stuff.
Yeah. Cool.
You enjoying it today?
Cool.
A lot of stuff out here.
Oh, I just walked in. I'm just going, you know, made my way to here.
Nice. Yeah, there's a lot of good stuff.
It's pretty interesting that there was were you here like a year ago? There was a
couple
convention?
Years ago, yeah. That guy was kind of a neighbor of mine, and he stole money from everybody, and so he just got ousted. I don't think they held it last year. They held it the year before, and now this is our first event. And I did all the printing and stuff, like screen print. I have a magazine that's down below your feet.
Oh, cool.
That's kind of what I do these days.
Look at the tubular. Oh, right on. Cool. Yeah, I was kind of surprised that there would be a convention like the one a couple years ago.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
Yeah, no.
I just happened to like... I was at the Target, and I'm like, wait a minute, there's a Star Wars convention here? You know?
I know, right?
Kind of weird.
Next year we'll, like, this seems to be going well, so next year I'll bring in, since I have the Hollywood people, like my dad, he's my second dad, Tommy Chong, Cheech and Chong.
Oh, no
so
way.
I do everything for Cheech and Chong, so I think I'll probably have them. I'll probably get a bunch of other people. Maybe Robert Downey Jr. is one of my buddies. Maybe I'll have him come as Iron Man or something, see what I can do to get these guys to volunteer their time.
Uh-huh.
So it'll be kind of fun.
Oh, yeah, that'd
be worth
cool.
It. Maybe a 2-day event or something.
That'd be cool, man. Wow. Do you have a card? Do you have a card or?
No, you know what? My info is on my magazine.
Just the magazine?
Page 6.
Let's see.
I do have cards. I just unfortunately don't
have them. West Coast. Okay. These are all the same, right? Or they're all different?
There's... It's like page 6. And I give myself a different name each time. Yeah. The contents page. What do I call myself? Something stupid.
That's cool. Sure. Hey, Janice.
Let me see.
Mr. Procrastinator.
Yeah, I procrastinate on everything. Yeah, so like my info, it'll be on this one. More. Right here. So Garen Mile gut wrenching at Hotmail.
Okay, cool.
Take a photo of it, whatever you want to do. Or take a magazine, they're free.
Okay. Hey, buddy, Dav.
Oh, that's so much.
Yeah, guys.
I'll just take one of these.
That was that quick.
Cool. Cool. All right, good to meet you.
Hey, yeah. What's your name?
My name's Johnny.
Johnny, Garen.
Garen.
Yeah.
Okay, right. I'll get your info from this.
Enjoy.
And you're local, yeah. I'm assuming. Okay.
Warehouse is right down the street here, and then I live right down the street there.
Okay, cool.
But all over the place.
Yeah, I'm in Soquel.
Soquel. Okay, Soquel.
So I've lived here 9 years. I can't pronounce it.
Soquel. Well, it's so close that everyone's like, oh, I'm from Soquel. Southern California? Okay. Huntington Beach, yes. That's where I'm at too.
Cool. All right. Are you on Instagram and stuff?
Yeah. Miles Snaps, if you...
It's in the magazine?
Yeah, it's right on the cover too, that issue.
Okay.
Myall.
Myall. Okay. All right. Okay. I'll contact you.
Awesome.
All right. Thank you, man. He had a lot of Simpsons stuff. Cool. Hey, how are you?
Cool. It's like a bunch of original artwork in here, too. Flip through that.
Oh, sure. Oh, cool.
It's just like tons of work.
Very cool. Got some video games. Janice, you're doubling up. That's all good. That's all cool. I can't even hear you. Oh, there we go. All right, if you talk now in the chat, I can hear you. Actually, I'll just hold both these. I'll just hold all this stuff together.
So I've got them all in the shop. I'm gonna do a little bit of old media stuff because I really enjoy this. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's gonna be like a big money maker for me,
no,
but it makes me happy.
Most people, I don't even think have these books anymore.
That's the thing. Is
there's video games, VHS tapes. Got some little Game Boy games. Got some games here. Video games, got Super Nintendo stuff. That's cool. Cool old video game things.
As long as we have so much. Oh, I'm on
it. Oh, it looks like the stuff's for sale. Like the, looks like they're selling everything. Prices as marked. Got all sorts of comic books and stuff. Lots of comics. Lots of comics. Janice, do you like comic books? Got all sorts of comic books here. Oh, they got tons of Star Wars. I had some of these. I had some Star Wars stuff way a long time ago.
And then this is from
Captain America's.
Janice or Roberta says that's a lot.
It is a lot. That's a lot of comics.
I think that was
this guy has stuff here. Let me see. I don't even know where to look. Got comic stuff. Oh my gosh. Is Robot in here? There's some of Robot stuff there.
Janice Roberta says, are you wearing earbuds?
No, I'm not. I'm not. I've got my other phone with the TTS right next to my other phone here, so I can hear you if you talk.
Buddy Dog says, I need Red Redemption for Xbox, LOL.
Red Redemption for Xbox? Do they make that, though? They don't make that. That doesn't exist. I don't think. Got a lot of toys here. Toys and stuff. Oh, cool. They got some cool... Wait, are those Star Wars toys real? Those huge ones? I don't remember those.
He may need some reviving.
I don't remember those. Those huge Star Wars, those 12-inch Star Wars figures.
Hey, did your dad have this one?
Hold on.
And he talks, too.
I don't know about that one.
Starlog magazines. That's cool.
Well, if he's cheap enough...
The Ugly Duckling. Aww. That's horrible.
What is it? Oh, what is Last Action Hero? Okay, I got the
other. Oh, no. Don't drop it.
This thing is still there.
I'm going to look at these Star Wars.
Yeah, it moved. See, isn't that cool?
He's huge.
And that's still attached and it's not even chipped.
I think somebody made these.
Well, I have the other ones.
These are huge. I had this. I had that. I think somebody made these. I don't think those are official. Pretty cool, though.
Is that the only one you found over there?
Yeah. It's right here, so I don't know what you're looking for.
That's it, yeah.
It was right here, yeah.
How much?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll do that because I got the other one. Yeah.
It's a clown box. Lots of stuff in there.
Well, hey, look, we needed this guy to
just fill that one.
I don't know what's going on there.
Oh, yeah, the D-Man.
They got these glasses. We got people dressed up as characters and stuff. Here we go. Oh, we got Funkos. I wonder if they have the Eddie Van Halen that I don't have. I wonder if they have that. I mean, this is more comic stuff, so maybe not. But
Buddy Goff says you need a Ned Pez dispenser.
I need a Ned Pez dispenser. That's right. I know. I know, I do. Hey, how are you? Is this your display?
Yeah, it's my buddy.
This is your buddy? Do you happen to know, out of all these Funkos, if you have a Van Halen? Do you know what that is?
Yeah, I know. I don't think we have any more left, actually.
There was an exclusive one that Funko had.
Oh, you want the exclusive Van Halen? There was...
Huh?
You don't want the regular? Because I'm pretty sure there's an exclusive one and a regular version.
Right. Yeah.
I think we have the regular version, but you don't have any more left.
Yeah, the exclusive was like the 78 version, yeah. Is what it was called.
Mostly Marvel and Star Wars for right now.
Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. I'll look through them.
For sure, man.
Thank you. Awesome, thank you. Wow, I'm shocked. He actually knew what that was. He actually knew about the exclusive Van Halen. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't see it. I wouldn't think they would have it here.
Janice Roberta says ha.
Ha. Yeah. I'm surprised.
Yeah, no worries.
Only one thing that wasn't right.
Of course.
I'm surprised you knew what that was.
That's when he has good taste. Yeah, the Christmas ones are actually really nice.
Lots of Star Wars.
I haven't seen this one.
Lots of Star Wars stuff. I need to put my glasses on because I can't even see. I don't need to look at the chat because I can hear you when you guys talk, so it's all good. There, if I put my sunglasses on, I can see all this stuff. Lots of Star Wars things. A lot of the Star Wars stuff, though, a lot of it is like new. Oh, look at this. Santa Cruz Mountain. May the forest be with you. That's pretty cool. That's actually pretty cool. If you like that. If you don't like it, it's not cool. More Funkos.
Which box were we looking for?
Wow. I haven't heard anybody coughing. So that's a good thing. Although I'm starting to get worried about sickness. Some cool hats here. California ones. Santa Cruz Mountains. Wow. Lots of t-shirts. Lots of, I'll come back when they're set up. Hey, look, there's one of those spinning things. I need, that's what Ron says I need. I need a spinning wheel. 20 ducks, 20 bucks, spin and win. You can win a mystery box full of weird stuff. My cousins look exactly the same.
Buddy Doff says I will buy one.
You want to buy one? Which do you want? What do you want to buy? There's a lot of Star Wars stuff here that's like newer. I mean, you got the older stuff.
Buddy Doff says mystery box.
You want to buy a mystery box? Okay. If you want to buy one, you can buy one. spin and when? I'm holding this magazine. I don't need to hold this magazine. Each mystery cube guaranteed to contain an exclusive two or more Funko Pops at $25 value. So each one's guaranteed. Two or more Funko Pops. So you're getting at least two Funko Pops when you spin. And you spin to win. $20. Well, if you want to do that, two or more. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, no. Okay. Did they accept cash? I just got your PayPal, man. Thank you. All right. You want to do it? Where's my money? Each mystery. That means I'm going to have to carry this around. Let's come back. Do I have 20 bucks? Okay, I got 20 bucks right here. All right, we'll do that. We'll do that. Let's walk around first a little bit. Because I'll have to carry the box around. Oh, there we go. On IG. Kepper Trading. Kepper Trading. Got some cool stuff here. Okay. After we've walked around the entire thing, I'll come back to that box. And actually, I wanted to get that guy's info out of this magazine, but I don't want to carry the whole magazine around. I just need his info here.
Buddy Dov says, before you leave, we will get a good one.
Yes. Well, there we go. Okay, I got the guy's info out of this magazine. You got the guy's information. Ow, oh, my fingers. Is that a garbage can? Yeah, here, unfortunately. Fortunately, I'm going to put the magazine in there, but I got the guy's info out of it.
Janice Roberta says, tell him to save you one.
Tell him to save you one? Oh, it looks like nobody's doing it. I'll do it. You got you got board games over here? Hang on. Ow, my fingers. Fingers hurting. Here, I'll hold this mother. And here we are. There we go. See, there we are. There we are. See, I'm walking around. I got my other phone in my other hand here that has the text-to-speech so I can hear you guys. So that's cool. Game Vault. Buy, sell, trade. Trading cards. Capitola and Watsonville. Game Vault Collectibles. We'll have to follow all these accounts when we get back. Got guys playing video games over there. Meet the Beatles, Rock the World. Hey, that's that game. I played that. I played that at Best Buy years ago. There's a video on my channel. I think I talked about that recently. The Beatles Rock Band game. Star Wars Marvel. How much is that? Sold for $5.
Buddy Dov says, can you take pictures to keep track?
Well, this video will save. So we can get screenshots from this, you know. Yeah. Yeah, if I had like two more hands, I could take photos. You into Pokemon? Pokemon? They got Pokemon cards. Pokemon stuff. You got Hot Wheels cars over here. Oh, look, you have a Star Wars. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, man. Let's see. A lot of old like consoles and stuff here. People are bringing in. I sold all mine years ago. Actually, I still might have some. Maybe I should have brought them down. They're probably broken, though. Probably all busted up. All consoles come with cables and one controller, unless otherwise. Cool. Wow. Oh, here's more Funkos. I wonder if we can find that exclusive Van Halen here, like if they have it. Because it's special.
Gunner045 says here.
Hey, man. Oh, there you are, dude. Look at this. We're looking at Funkos. Dude, you just missed the Star Trek theme. They just played it. They're playing all the hits. I think it's possible they might have the Eddie Van Halen 78. Those poor bears are suffocating. I think it's possible we might find one because it's an exclusive.
Gunner045 says, find a Call of Duty game.
Find a Call of Duty. Dude, it's on sale again. I told you, but it's still too much money. $45. It's still too much. Oh my gosh, they have a Jack in the Box. Nerdville. With Greg. What? Everybody has Funkos. Everybody has them. Wow. It really smells like pot in here all of a sudden. Buddy Dab, you sure don't want one of these?
Gunner045 says I don't like Jack in the Box or clowns.
You don't like clowns? Jack in the Box is a California, like, it's like a McDonald's.
Buddy Dove says LOL.
Yeah, Buddy Dove, you want one of these? They got plenty of these things. They got plenty of those.
Hello, sir.
Hey, how are you?
Do you have any questions, man?
I do. Do you happen to have the exclusive Eddie Van Halen? Do you know what that is?
From which?
Van Halen. He's a guitarist. Musician.
This is the guy with the rocks, but I personally don't have it. I don't have any rock pops. I mostly do anime and Disney and NFTs.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I do a bunch of NFTs.
Oh, right on.
Sorry about that.
Oh, no, it's cool. It's cool. Thank you. They make NFT Funkos. I had no idea that was even a thing. Like, that baby Freddy's $100. you want a baby Freddy, they have one. See, got more, a lot more of these things. I don't know what these are, but there's plenty of them. You got Transformers. You got Elmo passed out. You got another Elmo passed out with something coming out of his back. That's terrible.
Elmo.
You got Ren. You got G.I. Joes, you got Star Wars, Yoda. I had this. That it's a puppet from 1980. I had that, and it smells really weird, I remember. Look at that. These are original. Oh, they got original.
Gunner 045 says Flintstones Pops, that Barney Rubble, one hell of an actor.
Yeah, I know, huh? Wow, they got some cool stuff at this table. They got chips. They got original chips. They got original Charlie's Angels.
I know. Yeah. I wish it was. I'm gonna try Jerry. Wow.
Loose figures. Say, got a lot of loose figures and stuff. Star Wars, which is pretty cool. I mean, the stuff went for a lot more when the movies were back out, you know, 25 years ago. They're not as there we are. Hey. I think there's a Pokemon cards. Pokemon.
Jason 1972 says cheers. Donnie, I've been listening.
Hey, what's up? Look at this. You got video games here. You got old Nintendo games. Top Gun. I had that one. I remember that one. So you got a lot of older games and things. Ah, GoldenEye. That's the game everybody played. If you bought a Nintendo 64, they all came with GoldenEye. Cool. What game is that?
Capcom versus SNK.
Oh, cool.
Gunner045 says any Planet of the Outbreak collectibles. Form the original 1960s or 70s.
Planet of the Apes? Yeah, possibly. That's cool. It's like a little video game, but it has like all the buttons and stuff. Wow, that's cool. That's cool. Look at that. Very cool. Let's see. What's all this stuff? Little cars and things. Hi there. Ms. Pac-Man, 78, Donkey Kong. Look, there's a magician set. And look, hey, Janice. Janice is a Yamaha keyboard right there. Any Planet of the Apes collectibles? If we were to ask somebody, it would be the booth back here. Because they had
Canister
some...
Roberta says nice. They had... 045 says Speed Racer.
Speed Racer? Yeah, I can ask these guys about the Planet of the Apes. Because these guys have some 70s stuff. Like actual stuff. I'm seeing a lot of like reprint, a lot of like newer things. This stuff is like original stuff right here. Planet of the Apes. Let's ask. Let's ask them. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Hi. Do you have any Planet of the Apes? Not today. So I'm noticing you got some actual vintage stuff here. So that's cool.
Yeah, I know he has a big, my buddy has a big collection of Planet of the Apes.
Uh-huh.
He has the whole, is it a tree house?
I don't know.
It's a tree house and has all the figures on it.
Oh, cool. It's stuff that he owns or for sale? Or?
No. Just, one of these days it'll probably be for sale, but right now he just bought it.
He's enjoying it. Cool. Do you guys have a store?
Oh, yeah.
Or just like online or trading? Or?
Oh, yeah, he does. He does online. And then he just has a big collection at home. Mm-hmm. And then he just, comes to these shows and sells.
Oh,
I just come and help him out.
Yeah.
And then he's shopping around right now, so I take bills.
Oh, cool. Cool. Okay. Yeah. All right. I'll be back around.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Okay. Yeah, this was the place to ask, though, because they got some actual stuff here, like chips. Charlie's Angels. And like I said, there's Star Wars stuff here. They got some actual Star Wars things. But he said they don't have a store. They just like collect and trade and stuff. So, you know. Some dolls. If you guys like dolls, this is a place you want to be today. We have a lot of dolls here. Look at this. I don't know what's going on here. Card games. Okay, I think we've pretty much seen everything. I think... Oh, they got cookies. They got cookies. Actually, there's a... there should be a food truck outside. Maybe we could do like a food truck thing. Wow. I don't know. Sacramento Comic Con. Guy from Gremlins will be there. R2SC and the squad follow. Very cool.
Yes, a big
very cool.
Man. He was brave, he was fearless, and as tough as a mighty oak tree. From the coonskin camp on the top of old
it's kind of a lot of open space here. Maybe the they'll be dancing later. There's a Ghostbuster. Oh, there's one of the spinning wheels. Oh, people are winning. People are winning things here. Look at that. They're doing makeup. You can get.
045 says Best Parker.
Here's some old stuff. Believe it or not. Oh no. My nose is starting to itch. I think I'm getting that. Oh, good thing they've got some Band-Aids here. Oh man. Cabbage Patch Kids Radio. Oh my gosh. Incredible. E.T. E.T. Go home. That camera looks familiar. I think I remember one of those. All kinds of stuff. The Lone Park Ranger. That's the Santa Cruz version. Got all sorts of Halloween stuff here. Oh, it smells like perfume over here. Oh, man. My nose is itching. I should have worn one of those masks. Oh, no. I'm going to be horribly sick. You're in a commercial? Okay, once you're out of the commercial, I know you can't hear me, but... Oh, look at these lighters. Let's do that box thing. I think we've seen pretty much everything here.
045 says Grizzly Adams.
Grizzly Adams. Did you see Grizzly Adams? Oh, some cards. Video games. Oh no! Look at that guy. Hey, that's the guy right there. Remember, I used to say, you're a bad man. You're a very bad man. That was him. He's the guy that would say that, and he turned the guy into a jack-in-the-box. All kinds of Star Wars. Oh, these are all like photos. Cool stuff.
Gunner045 says one of my favorites.
One of your favorites? Look at this. Well, unfortunately, because of the music that's playing in the background, I don't think I'll be uploading this to YouTube. We'll be getting busted left and right. It's okay. This will be a Twitch exclusive. Yeah, Billy Mummy, don't make him mad.
You're a bad man. You're a very bad man. Robbie?
Oh, my God. All right. All right, I think we've seen everything. I've seen as much as I can take in this place. Oh, $10 to roll the dice. We can either do that, or you want to do the... You want to do one of these boxes? Are you back, Buddy Dev? Are you here? We'll do it.
Collectibles.
Hi. I think I'll do one of these.
You do it? Okay, nice.
Yeah.
Guys, spin the wheel.
Oh, man. Buddy Dab, you're here. Okay.
There's actually one down there by the name of Ah. Green from the top one. So that's how you look.
Okay.
045 says he went away.
He went away. Okay, so what do we do?
It's $20 to spin, and then this is the contents that could be in there. And then whatever color it lands on. Box.
That's the box you get?
Yeah. And if it lands on silver, Dan the Man Lee, this is like a special prize if it lands on there.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I'm doing this for a friend of mine.
Okay, nice.
A friend of mine gave me $20.
Okay, cool. We're going to put it in star so you'll get even luckier.
Oh, cool. Look at that. There
Buddy
we go.
Buddy Dab says do it.
Buddy Dab, okay.
All right, and then you can come over on this side to spin it.
Okay, so I just spin the wheel?
Yep.
Where'd you get this? Actually, I need to get one of these. I do a show. I need to get one of these, too.
I actually am already from work.
Okay, so...
Just spin to win.
It's all good? Okay, Buddy Dab, here we go, man. Green. All right, Buddy Dav, that's your box, man.
Let me grab you a box and you can
swap it out. Okay, so you keep the box.
Yeah, I need it for future shows.
So we swap out.
You want me to open it for you?
Oh, yeah.
You want to open it because I know you're filming.
I'll do it, yeah. All right, Buddy Dav, here we go. There we go. Whoa. What is that?
Wakanda Forever Namer on an orca?
There you go. There you go. All right, awesome. Buddy Dab, there you go. That's yours. Awesome.
Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Have a good con.
Thank you. There you go, Buddy Dab. I wonder how much we can sell this for. Now I got to carry this box around. Actually, I think we're done. Unless you want to get a Care Bear. I hope they let me out, actually. They'll think I stole this. Oh, look at that. Look at that. No way. This guy's alive. No way. Dude, what's going on? Oh, no.
What do they call a Big Mac?
Big Mac's a big Mac, but they call it Love Big Mac.
There we go.
Put it all up.
Yeah. Awesome. We're not supposed to tell that this guy is actually controlling it. Very cool. You guys can't hear him. He's actually saying stuff. He's actually saying things.
7045.
There we go. There we go. Oh, Gunner Man, you want that? You want the robot or you want the thing in the box? Cool. All right, let's go put this in the car. All right, thank you, man. All right, hopefully they let us out. Well, people buy stuff. What am I thinking? People buy stuff from here. People buy things. So let's... All right. Wait. Ron. Oh, they got food trucks. Oh, they got food trucks here, man.
Gunner 045 says robot.
Oh, you want the robot? You don't want the guy riding the dolphin? Well, that's Buddy Dav's. Let's go put this in the car. And then we'll come back. We'll do that.
Buddy Dav says sent you some cash for food truck.
Oh, dude. Thank you so much. Don't run me over. Okay, let's do a food truck thing. Here, I'll turn the camera around. Ow! Yo, Buddy Dav, look at that. Oh, you can't see it.
Gunner 045 says no. We'll take the robot.
You'll take the robot? Yeah, that was pretty cool, huh? Pretty cool, man. Yeah, is that cool? I mean, do you guys like that stuff? The Comic-Con stuff? Or the toys and the... Is that your kind of thing? Here, we'll do this.
We'll put it here.
I'm gonna have to get rid of that box. I don't need a box.
Buddy Dov says fun to see.
Yeah, it's fun. It's cool to look at, huh? There we go. Watch, someone's gonna break into my car for this. I better cover it up. Somebody's gonna like want this. Some nerd's gonna bust into my car for that. Let's go check out the food trucks.
Gunner 045 says yep.
Yep. Let me lock up. Man, all of a sudden I feel like I'm gonna get that hella
Gunner 045 says brings back memories.
Yeah, especially those vintage ones, man. Oh, somebody left some cards here, man. Those must be useless. Those Pokemans. They must not be very good. Look, they got bathrooms out here. They got food trucks. That's cool. I've eaten at that taco truck right there. They're actually local to here. Oh, there we go. Unjustice Toys.
Buddy Dov says you got hand sanitizer.
No, but I'm just going to go to a restroom and use the restroom and wash my hands. I mean, we can go back in. We can be here all day if we want.
Gunner 045 says, well, for me, 1960s and 70s.
Yeah. Yeah, like that one stand, the guy had that original stuff. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool stuff. I'm gonna wash my hands. Actually, I need to use a room. Actually, maybe we'll get a Starbucks. Should we walk to Starbucks? The Starbucks is like way down there. But wait, Target is right here. Target is a Starbucks in there. And they have a restroom. We'll do that. We'll do that, man. Today. Yeah, we can go back in because we have a... what do you call it? We have a wristband. We can go back in. If you guys remember that Star Wars convention that I accidentally like walked in the back door, that was here. It's on my channel here. It's when I met that guy that was in Star Wars. He played a Jawa. Do you guys remember that? Turns out he runs like a bait shop, a fish shop. That's what he does now. That's the door I walked in last time.
Janice Robert says, open. I remember.
You remember that? I accidentally walked in that door. You remember that, Janice? Well, that was a couple years ago, right? Oh. There's a cup. Yeah, let's wash hands. Let's grab a Starbucks. Don't forget, you guys... We're doing a giveaway tonight for a Lakato Wireless on Saturday night. We'll be here on Twitch, but you must be in the YouTube chat to participate. Or if I get one of those spinning things. Although, Ron, that thing that I spun to win that Funko, it didn't feel very sturdy at all. Like, I spun it pretty good, and it barely moved. So, I don't know. Yeah, I was going to upload this to my second YouTube channel, but that music is going to bust us. Although, well, it'd be worth a try, actually. Might not be bad. Here's Target. We'll walk the long way just because.
Gunner 045 says she said it was true, so I'm not sure if it will work or not. Oh well, I guess we will see.
What?
Gunner 045 says we need the bingo roller.
Oh. That roller thing? Yeah, but the thing is, you know, when we do these giveaways, we have at least 30, 40, 50 people participating in those giveaways. When you spin one of those things, like, how would we get 30, 40, or 50 people, like, on the spinner?
Gunner045 says LOL.
How would we do that? That guy looks familiar. For some reason, I've seen that guy. All right, I'm gonna go in and wash my hands. I'll be right back, you guys. Can I turn the camera off? I can mute. Okay. All right, we'll mute.
Buddy Doff says the winner spins wheel for prize.
Oh. Oh, that's not a bad idea. Okay, I'm going to mute you guys. I'll be right back.
Hi. Can I get a Trenta black iced tea?
Yeah.
And light ice. And that's good.
And what's your name?
It's Johnny.
Anything else for you?
Nah, that's it.
Alright, $4.55. Alright, $5.45. We'll be right out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, have a good one.
Thank you, you too.
Thank you.
They were going crazy. They're still going crazy. Yeah. Yeah, so I don't know if I want to go back into that thing. I mean, we could. But we pretty much saw everything. And we did win something. Which, buddy Dav, if you're still here, that's yours, man. Why couldn't it have been a 1978 Van Halen Funko? Two of them. That would have been incredible. That would have been amazing if that would have happened. It would have been like, no way. Or a Planet of the Apes something for Ron. Or a keyboard for Janice. How come it wasn't any of that stuff? Why? Should we get a food truck thing? I'm gonna sit here for 1 second. Frozen. Make sure this works.
hi.
Johnny Bean says hi.
Whoa. He did say hi. There we go.
Janice Oroberta says hi.
Excuse me. Hi, Janice. Want to go back in there for one more round? I mean, if I'm getting, you know, if I'm getting cold vid, I'd already have it. Yeah, let's do one more round. Why not? Why not? Good show. I guess we can log in. Oh, there's an R2-D2 in here now. Wait, here's some old stuff.
They're in the back. They should be in the back, yeah.
Look at that guy. There's some old things. Might just be the boxes, though. Oh, I had that 3PO, man. I had that. I had that. Hey, the Star Wars lunchbox. Hey, we're seeing some new stuff. This is cool. Alex, hey man. Dude, they probably have plenty of that stuff here. Power Rangers? Power Rangers.
I misquoted you. They're 40 each.
40 each?
Yeah, on the ring race.
Okay.
R2-D2's here. Pretty cool.
Oh wait, you found those in the room. So can you leave me a gym?
Let's see. Power Rangers. Where's the Power Ranger stuff? Vintage boutique clothing. I feel like we saw some of that stuff. Look at this, they got... Look at that.
Janice Roberta says Alex. Alex Redford says,
I feel like we saw Power Rangers earlier somewhere.
We don't really do the beach in Santa Cruz. We always go elsewhere. But, yeah, just to go for resort. Have you been to the new high school resort cave they set up? Where is that?
Well, they had a location in Hayward and Alameda.
And they just opened up. I don't know what it's called. It's called High School as well. But, they said they were moving to Santa Cruz.
Oh, I guess I know.
That's about the place on Hayward.
Oh yeah, that's so bad.
Maybe right here there's some stuff. Oh, what's that guitar? There's some sort of guitar hanger thing. Lower? Oh, right. Aren't those Power Rangers? Those are Power Rangers right there, right? Oh, yeah.
Alex Redford says, yes, they are.
Yes. There you go. We found the Power Rangers. The reel-to-reel picture show, 007, movie trivia game. Oh, dude, that'd be fun to play. I know all those movies. Saved by the Bell game.
Alex Redford says, oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Oh, look, they have a Howie. Right there. Oh, they have a Bionic Woman doll. Cool. Viewmasters. Oh, dude. What if they have the Van Halen? Very rare. What if they have the Van Halen? You guys notice I'm always looking for Van Halen stuff. No. No. No Van Halen. Bunch of weird stuff.
I brought it home for the whatnot, but then I went over to the store and he put out another one for 15.
I don't know who that is.
It's fun to get those things. It's not raining. Dude, I had to go home.
At least cool.
4 hours.
Yeah, this music's gonna get us busted. Oh well. Oh, here's the Star. Oh, let's come back here. They got these cool Star Wars things. I think this is all newer stuff, though. Yeah. What's up with that Chewbacca?
Retro.
Wow.
Cool. Alexa Fritz says some are older. That's a Kenner one.
These ones? They have these ones here. I know those are older. Older-ish.
Janice Robertas says just read that Trump is farting up a storm in the courthouse. I love it.
Oh, dude. Oh, that one's old. This one's definitely old. I won $100 for that one. Bespin security guard. That one's pretty old, man. Did we go over here?
Alexa Fritz says, yeah, all the Kenner ones are the originals.
Of those? Really? Yeah, I'm seeing some original Star Wars here. I'm seeing a lot of, like, newer ones. Guitar Hero Live. PS4, I think that's old.
Ultimate's there.
Even Ultimate,
I'm compared to the Google. Oh, wow. Oh, that guy had the Death Star. That's definitely old. That guy just bought that. That's definitely an old one. It's probably going to fall apart when he opens the box. Speed racer car.
Alexa Fritz says I would spend too much money here.
Come on down, man. They're open till like 6. It's $10 to get in. Just don't get this one wet. Dude, I saw a flyer. There's going to be a Sacramento one. And the guy from Gremlins is going to be there. You know the guy, Billy?
Billy!
He's going to be in Sacramento, if you want to go to that. Billy.
Alexa Fritz says, oh yeah, Sac Anime.
Yeah, Sac Anime. Grand Theft Auto, yeah.
Yeah, it's supposed to be the Grand Theft Auto edition, but it's just the game that's included on it. And the box artwork just has the name on it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I play that every night. Grand Theft Auto. The PC, the PC.
Just depends. Yeah. It'll be on down PC. In the Bay Area next weekend.
On PC,
class,
yeah.
His brother, Brent, and I are going
on Twitch.
To a Giants
I play it live
oh, wow,
every
really?
Night.
You do
with
stream?
Friends,
since
yeah.
I used to
wow,
have that
okay.
PS3.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I only play with my family. My cousin.
Cool.
Yeah,
very
it's
cool.
A fun game.
Yeah.
Really fun.
Yeah.
Buddy Dove says on commercial.
Commercials again. Ah, oh, those commercials, man. All they do is make me more money. Bagged figures, $10 each. Oh, dude, wow.
I don't recognize that guy.
Loose figures, $5 each, or 5 for 20. These are all like newer, somewhat newer ones. Look at that Falcon. Dude. That's cool. That's a good deal for these? $10 each. Alex, are you into Star Wars stuff?
Friends and family?
Oh, here's some vintage ones right here, man.
Walking away.
There's some Kenner ones, original ones. $125. Now we're back. Yeah, I must have hit like a dead spot. We're back. Yeah, it froze when the Spice Girls came on. Is connecting. Maybe that'll come back, hopefully. They got a lot of Star Wars here, though. Original stuff, man. $100 for a... $125 for a Leia. They got original R2 for like $50. These are all loose. They got Jedi Star... Luke. Boba. They got a lot of Star Wars. They got a lot of Star Wars, man. Oh, I want to go look back there. Oh, look at this. You got action. You got this action dude right here.
I mean, the only greatest thing I ever had was I bought it from somebody.
Log back in. Not available. Oh, come on.
I mean, curiosity gets to me more than, well, what's it going to sell for?
I got to reconnect. It's $1,000 to make a cosplay costume. I'm reconnecting to voice so I can hear you. Here we go. We're back.
Alex Redford says, no, just the one I want.
Just the one you want? Oh, the costume? You got these old bar... Are these Barbies? You got old Barbie stuff? Some Star Trek stuff. Too bad Ron left.
Coca-Cola edition. One, though.
Oh, Coca-Cola Barbie? Yeah, there you go. There you go. Here's some of the older stuff here. Oh, cool. I remember those things. Got that. Got a Java. Oh, they have the 12-inch Boba Fett. Is that the one that shoots the rocket?
Doesn't everybody have those?
Wow. No.
Oh, then I must be scared.
You don't have any Planet of the Apes.
I don't.
Yeah, this is cool.
Once in a while here and there, but not all the time.
Yeah. Cool.
Stream Woman says items I use for video. Free phone stand desk bit.ly/ free XM 67. Phone tripod bit.ly/ 4OXC Mazen Shop. Bit.ly/ 3XX Chicken bit.ly/ 4CX 50PB.
Oh, well. Too bad he coughed. That's why I left. I'm like, oh no. You got some cool stuff, but you just coughed all over it. Too bad. Yeah, this is where we were earlier. Oh, we didn't go this way. Let's go through here, and then I think we're good. We've seen everything. Wow, that's cool.
It's an upward torrent. Getting better, right?
Oh.
How's the collection coming along?
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah.
You just stopped by.
Yeah. I know. Yeah, yeah.
The library is right here.
I forget. Yeah, I know. Like, you told me last time.
Yeah, it's Players of War.
I forget. Someone, you guys follow your Instagram. Someone went over to your house
and you collected. Yeah. That's all really new. I actually probably should talk to you. I got a bazillion Black Series things that are taking up a
lot of space.
Yeah, and our we have a pullout bed thing, so when his buddies and stuff come over, there's supposed to be blankets and pillows in there.
It's all out of my kids.
It's all Black
Good, how are you?
Good.
Cool. Yeah. Is this your store?
Yeah.
What is it? Dude?
Dude Woe.
Dude Woo.
Dude Woe 11.
Dude Woe 11. Cool. Very good. Thank you.
Licenses for when they acquired
20th Century. Janice Roberta says, I just went into Poggers and signed up for the email list.
And they didn't want to do Arnold?
They couldn't do Arnold, because like in the toy, Arnold played Turbo, like
right.
Accidentally played Turbo. Yeah. So in the toy, they did a Walmart exclusive.
Right.
And That's it.
Very cool.
We released it.
Yeah. Love it.
Yeah. Awesome. Random. Let's see. I was going to see if there was
Hi there. Good. Comics and pop figures? This stuff looks old.
Alexa Fritz says right behind you.
Right behind you. Oh. These ones? Some of these are signed.
Alexa Fritz says those ones to the left.
Those ones to the left. These ones? Oh, these ones. Yeah, Superman, Batman. Moon Knight. Oh, Batman, there you go.
Cool, I haven't seen those before.
Oh, cool, man. Yeah. Lots of cool stuff. Okay, that guy's lightsabers. Go over here for a second. Toys. Yeah, toys. Five for a dollar. Yeah. Everything must go back in the van. Okay, we're back to here again. Classic flops. Didn't go through here. Oh, we did go through here. I saw all this.
How do you turn?
R2-D2. Playing games over here.
Lots of Magic the Gathering going on at those tables.
Yeah. Lots of tapes. T-shirts, Magic the Gathering.
Buddy Dove says get R2-D2 to do station identification.
Yeah, let's try that. R2-D2 is getting away. Who's controlling that? Like, where is he at? Who's controlling that R2? Like, he has to be, like, standing. He has to be standing around here.
Buddy Doff says a commercial.
Commercial time.
I don't like your father.
He plays music, wow.
Hey, I got ninja skills, don't worry, Joe. No, we'll come back.
But we need to do it, put a little GoPro on him.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy's controlling him, I see. Oh, so the guy's walking around. I see how that works. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah, that's him right there, controlling. Cool. All right, I think I gotta get out of here. Oh, wait a minute. That's a Power Ranger.
It's not like, oh, that nervous energy that's not here. It sounds like nervous energy.
Alex, are you here?
Yeah, how are
you? Oh, there's more Power Rangers walking around. There's two Power Rangers right here, man.
I feel like I'm just falling around.
Are they all Power Rangers? There you go.
Alexford Fern says, let's go Power Rangers. Three, the black one is the Lego version.
The Lego. Oh, okay. The Lego version. There's R2-D2 over there. Oh, there's two R2s. Oh, no. Oh, crap. What's going on? Why is there two of them? Oh, no. No coughing. Oh, these guys both have R2s. There you go. There's R2-D2 and Power Ranger combination for you, Alex. Oh, that's okay.
It's in the collector's house.
There you go.
Alexford Fern says this is the best.
There's one I have right now. This is my original R2, I believe.
There's that one there.
That's why I use blue tape.
Really?
It's all wood. Everything.
And then this one's
metal, wood, and 3D printing. So this one's about two-thirds the way to these guys.
Is this the one that was in the car I
left? Yeah, this is the one that came out the window.
Oh, yeah. You really want
it? It broke this way.
Oh, okay.
These are cool.
Steve's the builder.
Oh, right on. Cool.
This is Empire Strikes Back blue. This is the New Hope blue. Okay. There's different blues in the movies. And they actually use black in the New Hope also. On the old blue.
Right.
Yeah. Cool. So you built those?
Yeah. This was my first one I ever built.
Very cool, man. Wow. So are you from Santa Cruz?
Yeah. Yeah, their name is R2SC, for R2 Santa Cruz.
Oh, I saw something written down earlier.
Yeah, on the table.
Oh, cool.
He's here for a little repairs.
Wow. You control him with the controllers. Wow. Cool. I went to a Star Wars convention in 1997 in San Francisco.
Yeah.
And got to meet... Do you know a lot about Star Wars?
Yes.
Okay. I got to meet David Prowse, Peter Mayhew, Anthony Daniels.
They're just now starting to pass away.
Yeah.
Well, Steve's. He built it. I'm driving it today.
May I take a picture?
Oh, yeah, totally.
Heck yeah.
met Jeremy Bullock.
That's cool.
So they all,
Mark Hamill was supposed to be there, but he had to cancel.
And but he's just a slut for anybody who pays him money. He's
almost everybody else was there. It was called the 1997, it was the Men Behind the Masks tour, is what it was called. But I paid the ticket for all 3 days.
Yeah.
Got to go out to like a dinner at the last day. And Anthony Daniels came and sat with us for a little bit while we were eating whatever the food was.
So is this before the second trilogy started? I don't remember when that came out.
That came out in 99.
Okay, so what?
This was 97. This was right when they were starting to film the stuff.
Right. So production was ramping up and they already had storyboard and everything else, but they didn't ruin but they didn't ruin it yet.
No.
Each one is progressively getting worse.
No. Oh, dude, that last movie?
I don't even know if I saw it.
I Cool, very cool. Right on. Right on. Well, good to meet you.
You too.
What'd the guy say that the thing was called? R2D2SC for Santa Cruz?
Yeah.
Where's his table? I saw that written down. Where'd he go? That's pretty cool.
Alexa Fritz says R2SC.
R2SC, that's right. Where did he go? There's some food there. Man. I feel like I'm getting colded. Although that can't be possible, huh? You can't get sick instantly. Although, with my luck, that's how I feel. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, he was right here. Was right here. Follow on Instagram, R2SC. Oh, Alex, that's what I was talking about right there. Sac Toy Con. There you go. He's like fixing him. Cool. We'll check him out on Instagram. All right. I think I'm done. I think I'm done here. Very cool. R2SC.
Alex Redford says, oh man, that's when Laz Brent and I will be at the Giants game.
Oh, no. You're kidding.
Oh,
sorry.
This one? Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, so only green can come this way. Oh.
Let's see. Yeah, let's go check out the food. Oh, sorry. Let's check out the food. Although I'm thinking you'll be at the Giants game during that? Ah, that's how it always works out, man. Anytime there's something cool happen, it's like, oh no, I'll be somewhere else. Today. There's the food trucks. Maybe I'll do a food truck. I'm thinking I'm gonna half an hour this time. Oh, because the stream stopped, that's right.
Alexa Fritz says, yeah, I'll be at the Giants game the 27th with Laz and Brent, and then the 28th, I'll be at the game by myself.
Oh, dude. That's cool, man. Well, there you go. Surf City Comic Con. Here, let's get a shot of the poster. Surf City Comic Con. There it is. There you go. Looks like
Buddy Doth says you got money on your card for lunch.
I do? Oh, dude, thank you. What is that?
Yeah.
Buddy Dab, dude, thank you, man. Okay, let me...
Alexford says that would be a furry.
Yeah, I know. I know what that is. Let me put my tea in the car. Wow, something smells really good over there. Let's go check. Something smells really good. Should I even try one of those outhouses? I feel like I'd have to take a shower when I got home. Oh, crap. I just stepped on something weird. Wild. I'm going to put this tea in the car. I feel like I got to use the restroom. Oh, I hope I don't get sick from being in there. All of a sudden, I feel like, oh, no. See, that's the problem. That's what happens is... Like, if somebody coughs next to me, like, instantly, I feel like I'm going to be sick.
Alexa Furt says wild, furries, Power Rangers, or 2D2 toys. Sounds like a Comic-Con.
Yeah. That's what it is. Comic-Con. We won something earlier, too. Well, we paid for it.
Van Halen 2020 says hey now.
Hey, dude. Dude, did you just get here? We've been in that place twice. I don't think I can go back in. There's some Pokemon cards on the ground.
Van Halen 2020 says I borrowed a PV6505 plus 112 combo last night.
Oh, cool. Where did you get that? Yeah, I told you, man. I told you. You could just borrow something from somebody. It'd be cool. Actually, there's a restroom in the mall. Let's just go to that. Surf City Comic Con. There you go. Capitola, California. Actually, well... There's a restroom in this mall. What time is it, you guys? I think I got down here about like 10:30.
It says
116. It's 116 already? Are you kidding?
Buddy Doff says 116.
I wonder if this door works.
Van Halen 2020 says 3:16 p.m. CDT.
3:16 p.m. I wonder, man, I wish that Five Guy Burger was still here. It closed down. I'd go there. Let's go in here and use the room. Please use other door. Man, malls are so depressing to me. Chili's would have its own restroom. Hadbro. Oh, wait, that's that store. That's the store that's sponsoring this whole thing. This place. This is the store right here. They're sponsoring the entire... entire deal. No way. Chili's has to have a room. Just see host for dining. They have to have a restaurant. Alright, I'll be right back, you guys. I think I've seen enough of this though. There's a game store over there. Let's check out those food trucks. Man, really nice day out today. Yeah, sorry for the horrible camera work today. But I'm holding this. Normally I use a selfie stick and all that, but I'm not doing all that today. Check out these food trucks. pastrami. 21st day pastrami. Got pastrami. Kona ice.
Trucks.
Huh? You hear music emanating? Yeah, there's music coming from the Konomi ice or whatever. Whatever that is. This is the one right here. I've eaten at this one before. This one's really good. Taqueria Gabriel. They're local. Also, you have Epoch Eats. Gourmet grilled cheese. A ham solo. Ham solo. Man, that seems really expensive. This stuff's kind of expensive. I mean, this is the one to go to right here. Oh yeah, tacos, $4.25. Oh, dude. Is it actually just one taco for $4.25? Let's do that. They're probably waiting. Holding two phones with one hand. I'm trying to figure out. Look at that. Eating inside there?
Yeah.
There are probably people that work that have tables there.
Yeah, that's right.
Although they do have tables like at the game section.
So we could technically eat inside, but if you'd rather eat in the car, it's okay too.
Well, I'd rather eat somewhere comfortable.
All right. All right. As long as we get to do everything, I'm fine.
The only shade is like right there.
I know.
Really?
I'm way too happy to care. Look, normally it's in San Francisco. It's here. I'm happy. I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have to go all the way to San Francisco this time. Because I kind of can't. I tried. And I don't really want to take me to San Francisco.
Sorry.
I would ask. Okay.
Let's see. Paco.
Oh god, I can't
remember. Sada.
Thank you.
Oh, hello.
Yep. Excuse me.
Hi, how are you? Do the tacos come with beans? Do tacos come with beans?
That's how I decided.
Yeah. Like on the side or anything? Or is that a plate? Oh, okay. 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 Can I get two asada tacos? No, that's it.
Yeah,
but I took it off because there's a little. I already had it, but I took it off. I had it come off.
Janice Roberta says get forks.
Oh, are you not the back?
So we'll turn on the AC and
the car
there.
Yes, please. They give you a little timer thing.
They're in line.
Get forks. Yeah, we gotta get forks. Smells really good here, although unfortunately I don't think it's from this place. I think it's from the pastrami place over here. Pastrami smells really good. Pastrami.
Pastrami. You probably need some of these. Okay, great. Enjoy. Thank you.
Cool.
Yeah, let's just look in the mall.
Oh, they're out of brisket now. That's all I want. Oh, I don't know. That sounds good.
Smells really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Pastrami smells really good.
All right, we'll go to the mall for you guys. We'll come back, and I'm gonna get a sandwich.
No, I want to wait for you at the door.
I should take this coat off. I'm wearing this huge coat and it's like, it's getting warmer.
Buddy Doff says, were you able to see what I sent?
I did for like a second. I saw it. I think I saw it like before you did the spinning thing. Right? I think I saw that. When I'm done with the stream, I'll definitely be able to look because I'll be able to check my messages and stuff. But dude, thank you again, man. Thank you so much. I'm gonna take my coat off.
Buddy Doff says I sent twice.
Oh, you did? Oh no, I didn't see that, man. Dude, thank you. I'm gonna take my coat off.
Janice Roberta says, hey, Alex Gamut is live.
Alex Gamut? Wait, well, the food will probably be done soon. Wait a minute. It is ready. Exactly when I said that. It's like, and look at this. You got people crashing. You got cars in the wrong place. I gotta try to cross. Okay, my food's ready. Let me just grab my food. Make sure to grab a fork. Thank you. What the hell was that? What was that noise? That was horrible.
Janicer Overdose says I went to Alex on Twitch and he sent me to Gamut.
Thank you. Can I get a fork?
I like the fun.
I'm sorry?
Do you like the fun?
Oh, sauce?
Yeah.
Oh, no, thanks. No, thanks. Thank you. There we go. There you go. We'll sit in the shade somewhere and eat. We'll sit next to these toilets. What do you think? Actually, I can just sit in the car. My car is just over here. There you go. Buddy Dav, thank you so much, man. I'll check the messages once we're offline here. It's taco time. We're getting tacos. We got we got a Funko Pop. Yeah, I probably should have got the salsa. But, yeah, too late. Oh, it's so hot in here. Dang it. There we go. Oh, our phone's gonna overheat instantly. Wish we would have parked in the shade. I gotta take this coat off for one thing, man. We'll sit here for as long as we can. Yeah, this is gonna heat up. Can we put this anywhere else? That's terrible. I'm just gonna use a fork. I'm not gonna use my hands at all to eat this. Oh, dang it. We're dropping food. Not good. Buddy Dav, thank you again, man. Look at that. I mean, they're tacos. It'd be better to eat as a taco, but... We'll do this view so you guys don't have to watch me eat. Well, dudes, that was pretty fun. Saw some cool stuff tonight. I don't know who else eats tacos with a fork like this. I do, though. Yeah, I'll try uploading this to my second YouTube channel later and see if it gets any kind of copyright from all those all the songs. It might not. Although when that R2-D2 came up to us and started playing the Star Wars theme, that's a definite maybe. Yeah, we got some of their Instagrams in there, too. So it'll be cool to follow up some of those companies. Oh, no. No fighting. Man, that salsa would have been really good on here. Should have got it. But it's kind of tough to carry all this stuff when you're carrying two phones in one hand. Very exciting stream. Okay. Well, I'm going to try to eat this. I'm trying. But thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for hanging out with me, you guys. I'll see you guys tonight. Shroud tonight. Buddy Dev, thank you again so much, man. Dude. Yeah, and we got a fun co.
Sir Roberta says was fun.
It was fun. Thank you for hanging out, you guys. I'll see you guys tonight. It's Friday night. We're giving away a Lakato Wireless. So make sure to tune in for that. Must be in the YouTube chat for that. All right. I'm going to try to eat the rest of this somehow. Thank you again so much. I'll see you guys on the next one. Rock on.